So, as per usual, let's get started with our pyramid. On the bottom, we have Bobo. Your bows are getting ridiculous. You look like an off-brand Barbie. Stop. Next up, we have Sage. I don't know anything about you or your personality. And next up, we have Mia.
Huh?
You failed, especially with your last solo. I will never eat orange again. Next up, we have Kendall. You weren't bad, but you weren't memorable. I need a reason to like you. Second, as per usual, we have Joey. Once you start winning, I'll start letting you be on top. First, as per usual, we have Addy. You dominated in the last competition. I'm so proud of you.
Oh yeah, Gabby might like Addy better, but we are a team. We always work together. We're like best friends who are equally talented.
I'm Gabby's favorite, and why wouldn't I be? I'm the most talented, I'm the prettiest, and everyone knows they're riding on my back.
This week, for the Little Miss Princess Dance Competition, we'll be doing the Hawaiian roller coaster ride as the group dance. And for the duet, we'll be doing Addy and Joey.
Addy has been dancing since she could walk. She is easily the most talented dancer here, but I'm afraid that pairing her up with Joey just might hold her back.
Oh, we love to partner with Addy for this one. You know what they say, keep your friends close and your enemies closer.
Oh, my leather shoes. Did you get those from Shoe Carnival?
I love your hair. Do you get done a quick cut? They missed a spot in the back.
Good job, Addy. Get it together, Joey. No, like this. Leap. Leap. Great job, Addy. Joey, you could use some more work. Come on, pump it. Pump it, ladies. Yeah? Yeah? Okay. Addy, once again, you're still looking great, but Joey, it needs a lot of work, and I would hate to rely on Addy for a duet. It's called a duet for a reason, and you're really struggling out here.
Do I think it's fair how she treated Addy and Joey? No. Do I care? No.
Hey guys. Now, I know my daughter isn't very good, but does she know that?
Oh, my little jelly bean. I didn't realize you were standing there. Don't pay any attention to me. I'm just acting, you know.
This week, we're going to the Little Miss Princess Dance Competition, and our rivals, the Sugar Apples, are going to be there. They are never good, but they somehow get titles. And honestly, I think it's really fake of the judges. And it's really just discrimination against our girls. Like my baby Addy. You can do so much better, and these girls deserve so much better, but we got stuck with you, Joey. What is wrong with
you? Gabby, I know you were not yelling
so
at her. Joey, don't listen to her. She's come on, Joey. No, we're not doing this. This is abuse. You are abusive. Do you understand?
You shut
no,
up,
no, you're yelling at a 12-year-old girl.
I'm the white day of Ohio. place I'd rather be. Lingering in the ocean blue.
And if I had one wish come true,
I'd surf till the sun sets beyond the horizon.
Welcome everybody to the Little Miss Princess Dance Competition. We will now be announcing the winners of the group dance. And the winner is the Sugar Apples.
My girls were the best. They deserve to win.
Security.